Well, that lasted about 3 minutes. Looks like Duane Holmes for Preston. And we never learn away. We lost us, wake up with us today.
Well, here we go then. Preston now have a penalty about a minute after Duane Holmes equalised. And there you go, now Preston are in the lead.